What is up, YouTube? This is the Asian dude. I'm gonna bring you guys nice little edge heat, and the play's in 4-3 under, and the play's called Sam Blitz 2. All you want to do is baseline, shift your D line to the right, crash them down to the left, and move this guy a couple steps to the right, and re-blitz him. And this is what it should look like. You could quarterback contain. I'll do both, but right here, it came straight through the edge, untouched. Oh my god, dude, just go down, it does not matter. So it came straight through untouched, and I don't know, it was pretty fast. However, you want to put the fastest guy on that side when you're running this blitz. That way it has better chance of coming in faster. So Sam Blitz 2. Dude, I don't care about this shit, man. He's not down, please. I don't care. This only thing with, like, I don't know. I wish practice mode and play now mode was the same thing, and there was no fucking bullshit on practice mode and this. But anyways, just gotta wait for this. Alright, so 4-3 under, Sam Blitz 2, and so baseline, shift D line to the right, crash him down to the left, move this guy a couple steps to the right. I'm just gonna quarterback contain in this situation right now. So we do that, and we get the clean pressure off the edge, and I wonder who's blitzing right now. So right now we have who is that? Jamie Collins. Yeah, he's pretty fast. He's probably the fastest on the Patriots. So I mean, I guess we'll just leave him. But if you're used to like the Broncos or something, put in like Von Miller or something. He's probably your best bet to go. So same setups and all that. Right there, he got bumped, and you know, when he gets bumped like that, it's not gonna come in. So whenever you see someone that threats of you bumping into them, that has a threat of you bumping into them, just flip the play, just like how I'm doing it. Run the same setups except opposite, and you'll be good to go. So yeah, just straight off the edge, untouched, and you guys see the general idea. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoy. It was just a simple little blitz that I thought I'd show you guys. I run all of my blitzes that I post on YouTube. I run it at least once a game, especially my three-man A-gap. I use that quite a lot. I only run it maybe in like the second half, because in the first half I want to see what my opponent's doing. Anyways, I'm rambling on for no reason. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you guys enjoy. See you guys next time.